Hello, GTech Gameplay lovers. My name is Guilherme Valtares, and you are on GTech Gameplay channel. And today I'm going to continue our mission, the Shaman's Path, with Eloy on Horizon Zero Dawn. And if you want to continue watching this video, please subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to watch all the videos I publish here. So let's go to a mission that looked easy, but it's not easy at all. Looks that so beautiful, man. Aurora Boreal. So beautiful. Now let's continue. I don't know what is this. Probably be part of a mission. Motherfucker is so strong. Fucking. How to kill that monster? Quick. Oh. Is this one shock tier? Fuck. It's impossible. This is most fucking powerful monster in the world. There's no way. They're most powerful than every other monster, and it's impossible to. Simple, just need to avoid a fight. Why there is a path? Oh no. I don't know why there is this path here. Somebody, what the fuck? Oh no. French class. Fire. Shock and tear. What the fuck? That was tough. Got everything. This was wow. Finally. Okay, I have to loot first. I already understood. There we go. I'm Eli. Let's see, what is this report? Okay. Banuk stumbling apple and stumbled. Okay, so now we are on this part. Yeah. The last part of the map. Okay. So that's it, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video. We're going to continue on the next video, our mission with Eloy. Look how nice it is. So, see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.